Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel. Today we're going to be doing my Erin Condren plan with me, and this is just a look back at my last week. I used the Planning Roses Easter kit, and I really love how this turned out. I feel like when I use Planning Roses kits, it ends up looking super duper full. I say this almost every single time I use one, but I really like how they look when they're finished. So that is my last week, and let's move on to this next week, which I'm super excited to plan. Sorry, let me take that off. So this is the week. It is my spring break, which I'm excited for. I have some fun stuff planned, stuff that I'm positive of and that I can put down, but also stuff that I am still waiting to like get a final answer on. But I will be using this Evie Lou kit, and it is her hummingbird kit. I forget what she called it, but it's the one with all the hummingbirds and really pretty flowers. So I've had this kit for a while and I've been waiting to use it. So I finally get the chance to use it this week. And yeah, let's just get into this with the bottom washi. The like major change to my planning style that I'm going to do this week is that on some days I'm not gonna put in a checklist and stuff to kind of give myself more room to kind of put down everything that happens that day. And then, besides that, it's going to be a pretty straightforward layout just because I feel like I've been switching it up a lot. So it'll be nice to kind of just have that be the only difference. So let's put down this washi. I am going to try and bring in some purples into this kit because the freebie that came with it actually has some purple stickers on it, and I thought purple went really well with these colors, so why not bring some of it in instead of it just being like pink and purple, I mean pink and blue. So the Frank Hartsue glitter strips that I chose for this week, I'm going to use this darker purple. I would use the light purple, but where's the freebie? Here it is. You guys will see what I mean. Like, the nail polish and the laundry basket and the scale are purple, but none of the other stickers in the kit are purple, so I'm gonna pull these in so that it ends up being, like, a cohesive spread. But I'm gonna go ahead and do this real fast, and then I will be right back to do some little things with you guys. So there are the glitter strips, and let's do the little things now, and I am going to do these down at the bottom. So I do have my Sweet Quiet Design hydrates. These are, I believe, from her September colors, but they're just from her like monthly kits. And then as always, I have my Planting Roses play buttons and my Peel Pandemonium stickers to make my little things possible. I always feel like I'm talking about a sponsorship when I say that, like, this program made possible by. But on Monday, I just have my regular upload schedule, pretty straightforward stuff, nothing too crazy. And I am doing another haul this week. It is a bigger one, but I'm really excited though because I have some new plans for Wednesday videos. I'll still be doing hauls, don't worry about it, but instead of Wednesdays just being haul videos, I have something that I'm working on and I'm hoping will make you guys excited. So that will be coming in May and we'll see how that goes. But then I have taken that day. And then on Tuesday, I am gonna still put in my like YouTube tasks. They probably won't get done this day. Like, I'll still upload the video this day, but I probably won't edit on Tuesday. I'll probably have that done so it's ready to go. because I have some big plans, as you can see, for Tuesday. So this is one of the days where I'm not going to have a checklist just because I won't be doing anything but being at Disneyland. So that will be fun and exciting. But I still do have my two favorite TV shows, and we're getting down to the end of Face Off, which is making me sad, but I guess all good things have to come to an end eventually, I guess. But I just hope that Emily wins. I believe that's her name. She's my favorite. And then Wednesday, I do know that Criminal Minds is on, but I ran out of TV little things, and I didn't want to use just one asterisk, so we kind of just cut Criminal Minds this week. I believe it's Criminal Minds Beyond Borders for this section of the week, or like this week. Sometimes they like alternate if they're not both on. I'm gonna take these notepads out. I had it propped up so that you guys could see my last week. But yeah, so I'm not like super caught up on Behind Borders, and I'm not like super, you know, into it. I do watch it because I like love the premise of the show, like forensic psychology, all that fun stuff. So I am very interested in that field. So even though it's not like super realistic, I do enjoy it. So, but that one I'm not too worried about leaving off of my TV list this week. And then on Thursday we have The Amazing Race, 60 Days In, and Night Watch. I think Grey's might be over or like taking a mid-season break or something like that. I'm not sure. But just three on Thursday, which is nice. Usually I have like a crazy amount of little things on Thursday. And then Friday we have Edit and Upload a Video. My subscription unboxing video is going up this day. I love filming that video. I think it's so much fun. I love my subscription boxes. So that will be going up. And then I have to edit school. And Shark Tank is on, I believe. That's like the one TV show I think I have on Fridays. And then Saturday, we just have filming, which I don't know if it's going to actually happen on Saturday, because I do have two pretty big things going on Saturday, but we're just putting it in because it's easy to put them in on those days. Do you ever do that? Like, plan for something to happen on one day when you know it's, like, not going to happen? I find myself doing that all the time. But, I don't know. It makes me feel good to have kind of, like, a ritual, you know, some kind of order to it. And then on Sunday, we have editing my sit-down video and my Erin Condren, and then filming my rewind. So those are what my YouTube tasks are, and then we do have John Oliver on, which is another one of my favorites. So there are those. I hope you guys all had a happy Easter. It's currently Easter right now while I'm filming this. I got busy yesterday and didn't get to film, but I hope you guys had a happy Easter. So those are all the little things, and as you could probably see on this, I did pick out some glitter headers from Scribble Prints Co. So I'm going to do the purple, the blue, and then this pink here. I thought those were pretty good picks. So I'm going to go in with the glitter headers, the washi, you know, all that good stuff, the kind of rest of the spread before doing the sidebar and the planning, and then I will be right back with you guys. Thank you. guys, so there is practically everything but the washi and a few of the glitter headers and date cover-ups. I just wanted to make sure that, like, the spacing and everything was correct, so that's why I held off on that. But let's do this sidebar. So as you saw, I did use up all 8 full boxes just to kind of fill up some space so that I didn't have to use all of that washi. But the reason why I was able to do that is because you do get a quote box in the kit that's not included in, like, the 8. So that's super nice. And there, that is See Beauty in Everything. I really do like that quote. So, we're going to turn this sideways so that this is a decent sidebar. And I'm going to use up the last of the glitter headers because Scribble Prints in that kit that I'm using gives you 8 of each color, which is super duper nice. So, let's put in both of these habit trackers. Sadly, I'm not going to get to track my face washing, which is fine. I haven't been doing, like, crazy good with it, but the truth is that I should probably worry more about my teeth than my face. I know that kind of sounds funny, but I feel like I can deal with my face problems better than I can deal with my teeth problems, so that's why we're doing that. So we have teeth and Instagram. If I don't put Instagram in this sidebar tracker, I will, like, forget on, like, what I've posted, when I've posted, all that stuff. So it's kind of nice to have, like, a running checklist of all the stuff that I need to post. So that's why I always keep that in there. And then we have one for spending. And then this pink one is going to be for the schedule that I put in here. So we'll do that. And then we used up all of the check boxes, which is nice. So there's that. And she does have 2 money icons, and I don't see myself needing to go to the bank more than once this week, so I don't know if it'll fit, but I'm contemplating putting this in, like, over here. Yeah, we'll do that. We'll put the money in there. And then I do have my little munchkins, my teeth munchkins. This is the second to last one on that sheet, which is nice. I do have another sheet, but it's always fun to finish a sticker sheet. So we have that. And then we have Planning Roses, her Instagram track, or her Instagram icon. I'm super bummed out because her pre-sales were today, but I couldn't find the YouTube ones and I need more of them. But I don't know where they are. I'm, like, so bummed. I might have to message her and be like, please restock them. And then that's little music icon is from Fox and Cactus. And that's just down there. And I don't know. I think I'm going to have to see what my washi situation is looking like to decide if I want to put anything down there. But for right now, we're just going to leave it. So that's my sidebar. Let's move into the week. So, I think if nothing, like, shouts out to me that it matches the full boxes, I'm just gonna kind of wait to do washi depending on what's happening. So, on Monday, I definitely want to mark that it's the start to my spring break, and I kind of just want to put in a label sticker and just, like, be done at that. Just, like, say that it's the start of spring break. So I'm just going to put this in here. Can serve a little bit of washi. And then that way we can put in the glitter header and the date cover up. There we go. So there's that, the beginning of spring break. And is there, like, an icon or anything? No, I think I'll just write spring break. And then something that I do want to mark, it's kind of sad, but at the same time, it's, like, you know, a monumental thing. It is the 1-year anniversary of my grandmother's death. I know, that sounds, like, terrible, but it's true. So I'm going to put this in on some of the check boxes just because there might be a service that I'm going to at her old church. It's a complicated thing as to why I wouldn't go, but I might go, I might not go, and if I do go, I want to leave a space open so that I can put that in, but I am going to put this label in here on the checklist, and I'm going to use this little emoji that I got on a freebie. She's like holding a little heart. I thought it was the best, focus please, I thought it was the best way to market. I didn't really want to put a sad emoji, but I don't know. So we're just going to plop her in there and just kind of leave it at that. If there was like a heart emoji that I wasn't, or I mean a heart icon, I'm using these three for work, but if there was one like of these, I would have used that, but I just thought that worked best. So that's from Coffee Monsters Co. And I believe that's it for that day. So we'll just kind of leave it at that. It's nice to have the hummingbirds there and open, and I'll just add a label there if I need to. So then on Tuesday, like I said, I'm going to Disneyland. So I'm super duper excited about that. But I do want to leave the space open so that if stuff happens that I want to mark, like if I want to mark, you know, we saw a character or where we ate or what ride we went on, like I just kind of want to leave the day open for that. So I am going to fill, yikes, I am going to fill up this space. Looks kind of awkward, but that's fine. I'll probably like end up putting a label or something over it. But I'm going to put in, see, we did pink. Let's do a solid. Or do I want to do patterned? Ugh, choices. Okay, we'll do patterned up here, and I'm just going to write like Disneyland on it. And then I pulled out quite a few things to market, but I think I might save some of these for like the like things that happen. These are all samplers from Pretty Sheepy, which if you don't know is like the Disney sticker shop on Etsy. But I do really, really like these heels from her. I do have some princess stickers from various shops, but I, like I said, I think I'll save that for if I see like a princess or anything like that. So I think I'm going to use, should I use Aurora or Rapunzel? I think I'm going to use Rapunzel because of the purple. And so we'll put her heel in there. Oh, that's so pretty. Okay, so we'll do that for Disneyland. And then I have all of this space open for if I want to like mark anything. So I'm super excited about that. I haven't been to Disneyland in so long, and I do live in California, and it's really not that far away from me, so it'll be really nice to go. I haven't been since my senior year of high school, so it'll be lots of fun. But moving on to Wednesday, we do need some washi in there. Well, let's see what happens, but it is, I do have a bill due, and it's my nephew's birthday, so I definitely want to mark both of those things. I'm going to put in the bill due like right at the top, and we'll put in the glitter header with, I could have put these glitter headers in, but I like didn't think about it, so whatever, that's fine. And then the date cover up. So there's that, and then I'm going to put in this flower washi strip right here. I'm not a huge fan of the solid colored washi, I don't know. I feel like those look good for like labels and whatnot, but I don't know if I'll use them. So let's use a pink one, I guess. Is there like a dark pink? No, I used that. Did I? Oh yeah, I used that down here. There was only one. Darn it! Okay, well, I guess we'll use the other pink one, that's fine. For his birthday, I'm so excited. He's turning one, and I just saw him today for Easter, and it, like, breaks my heart. He's way too big. I can't handle it. I don't want... like, it seriously seems like yesterday I was at the hospital waiting for him to be born, watching his little sister. I can't handle it. Anyways... for work, since I do have to work that day, I'm going to use, and I've been really liking this, so, like, the idea of it, I've only done it once, but I really want to switch up how I mark all of this stuff, so I'm going to use this blue flag down here and cover up two of the hearts on the checklist, and then I'm going to put in the light blue heart for work, and we'll just leave it at that. So that's Wednesday. And then moving on over to Thursday, the only thing that I have is to pre-plan. And I think I'm going to use this dark blue box to mark that. I don't have any huge plans for Thursday, but this still leaves room. And this flower box is not my favorite, so I don't mind covering that up a little bit. And I guess we'll do this pink flower washi in here. It does kind of look a little funny, but that's fine. So we'll just toss these in here. That doesn't look too bad like that. And then the last glitter header and the last date cover up for all of that. It'll be nice to have all of those in. And then that's Thursday. And I do need to put in my work down at the bottom. And let's use a light pink, because I'll use the dark pink on the other box for Friday. So we'll do that. And then where's the sampler? Because I need to put in this planner as well for pre-planning. And then we have, should we do the blue or the pink? We'll do the pink. Right there. And while I'm thinking about it, let's do Friday. Right here with the blue heart. And then while I'm looking at this, I do need to put the laundry in. See, that's like that purple sticker. So there's that. And I do want to take a bath that day, as well as I'm getting my nails done, because I can't go on the weekend. I have to go on Friday. So let's see, for all of this, I actually think for the bath I'm going to use some of this blue washi. I know I just got finished saying how I'm like not a huge fan of the plain colored washi, but I'm just gonna do this for the bath. Oh, there's like this awkward space here. Idea. Let's use this one right here. And then we'll just layer this in the middle. It's not like the most effective use of washi ever, but it'll work. So we'll do that with the bathtub. Ooh, please don't rip. Oh, it totally ripped. What a bummer. Okay. We need the X-Acto knife for this. Here we go. Oh, no. Sticker surgery. Why are these stickers so delicate? Okay, there we go. That works. It's totally not straight, but I really don't want to mess with it. So there's that. And then I am going to stick in... Ah, they're all blue. Dang it. Okay, maybe I'll use... I think I'm just going to use this meal icon from like the little things sheet and put that in. This is such a pretty hummingbird, but I'm covering up its tail. Oops. So we're gonna do that. And then it's also payday. And I pulled out these emojis. They're the Happy Part 2 emojis from Coffee Monsters Co. And I wanted to use the little like money guy for payday, since she doesn't have a payday sticker. And I'm going to put this in at the top, and we'll do that. And then I also need to remember to wrap presents this day. So I think I'm going to use this darker purple present in here for that. And then if anything else happens, I'll put a label up there, but hopefully I don't have to, because I don't want to cover up the hummingbird. Okay, so moving on to Saturday, let's... do Wow, we're gonna need a lot of washi. Okay, let's do the weekend banner first, since that's like the easy thing. This is a ton of blue over here, but that's okay. So there's that. And then, what is going on here? All right, so we have all of this washi here, so don't freak out yet, Chloe. Let's actually do Sunday because I'm slightly overwhelmed by Saturday. So we're gonna skip, yes. Did that make sense? I don't know. You guys know what I mean. You know what I'm saying. Okay, so on Sunday, all I really know that I need to do is tidy up. So I'm gonna use the little spray bottle. And she does have a pink one, but I like this better. So I think I'm gonna do this with one of the flags, since there is a lot of blue over here. I kind of want to do pink. I wish I didn't use all of those labels, but that's fine. So I'll do that for like tidying up. And then I believe that's it. I do want to do a face mask that day. So I think I'll put that in the to-do list. And let's use one of these from JV Planning. Should we do pink? No, let's do purple. So we'll do purple down here, just because if anything comes up, I want to be able to put it in there. And then I think that's Sunday. So now we have Saturday to work with. Yikes. Okay. How do I want to do this? So I have a birthday party to go to, and oh crap, sorry if that was offensive, but I totally forgot that I have an appointment on Friday. That would be incredibly bad for me to miss. Yikes. Okay, so where are my stickers? Here they are. So we'll put this in for that. Can't miss that. And glad I had my little, like, post-it notes to remind me. That would be terrible. Okay. Do-do-do. Back to what I was doing. So let's pick... Let's do patterns for both of them. I feel like that's a good bet. And we'll put this in here like this. Let's just pull up all of these because I want to use these. So we'll start it like right here. And then just stack all of these in here. I don't really know why I decided to not put a checklist on this day. I feel like just because I'm going to like two pretty big like parties, I just kind of wanted to like not expect me to do anything that day but go to those parties and like maybe film. But that's my like my thoughts about that. And I might like put a label up top or something, but that is going to be for my nephew's birthday party. And so I have these Sweet Quiet Design like birthday sheets. And I think I want to use the balloons. Or do I want to use a cupcake? Balloons, cupcake, or both. We could use both. Like, put the balloons up here and then put like the cupcake down at the bottom. Why not? We have so much room. Okay, we'll do that for his birthday. Oh, it's so cute. Okay, there's that. And then for my friend's baby shower, let's put in these washi strips down here. Hopefully this, I have more washi, but like hopefully this does it. Let's see. Oh, perfect. It does work. So there's that. And then I'm going to use this pink like floral onesie for her baby shower. I'm excited about that. And I think that's all I needed to do. I can put the trash icon over on Thursday and I'll save the car. Don't need a pencil or anything like that. Oh, I can use the pencil to mark spring break. That could work. There's that. And then I think I'm just gonna hang on to this just for when I do like meal prep or if I go shopping or if I get Happy Meal or anything like that. But I used up like a huge amount of this kit, which I'm very excited about. So, and I do have a ton of room left to fill out like for Tuesday and everything with all the fun stuff happening. So let's open this up. Ooh, I already love it. Oh, I'm gonna cry. This is so pretty. I don't think I explained it in this video, but I have definitely talked about it quite a few times. Hummingbirds have a big place in my heart for both my grandma and my grandpa who are passed away. And, you know, my grandma is just a year now. And, like, I'm even considering getting a hummingbird tattoo. Like, I was just talking about it today because they hold a very dear place in my heart. Oh, I can put washi down here. I just remember that. So, it is very meaningful to me that I get to use this kit this week. And like even today when we went to the Easter like gathering that we go to with our family friends, like I was watching my nephew and I remembered, like, I think that's another reason why I'm like really like attached to him, is because I was like grieving hardcore when I went to the hospital to like be there when he was born. And it was kind of like, you know, the circle of life in a weird way, not like the animal kingdom way, but like in the human kingdom way. And so yeah, it's gonna be a difficult day, you know, and I think it's just important that I have something to remember her by and to kind of just, you know, move on a little bit. So I'm excited with how this turned out. I'm excited to fill it all in. I have decided that I'm using a purple Sharpie because none of the stickers that I'm writing on are purple, and I think it'll just bring in, like, even though there's a ton of different purples, I think it'll look really good to do that. So I'm going to fill this all out and then I will be back to show you guys the final result. Alright guys, so here is the full week all filled out and I absolutely love it. I think it is so gorgeous. I have to say it's probably one of my favorites, definitely for this month, if not ever. I just think it looks really, really pretty. I was worried about all the pinks, but I think it works perfectly, and I'm so happy with it. So this is it all filled out. Like I said, I used that purple Sharpie. Let me show you what I have left of the kit. I actually used quite a lot of it, so I just have 4 stickers left on this freebie. I did use up all of the full boxes. I have 3 check boxes left because I didn't use them on Saturday or Tuesday. And then I just have 4 boxes of washi left. I do have all of the headers left as well as 4 little things. And then on this sheet, I have 4 half boxes, 2 labels, and a flag. Those flags actually came in like handy. I really liked using them. I think I'm gonna try sticking to this, if not using like double dots or something like that. I like that better than putting it in my little things. Just when I think of little things, at least how I'm planning now, I think of like YouTube or TV. So mixing it kind of makes it complicated for my head. And then on this sheet, all I have left are the icons and 1 bill due. So as you can see, I used up a ton of this kit. This kit isn't as big as like an ultimate kit from Scribble Prints Co., but I do think it had a ton of stickers. So I'm excited about how this turned out. I am going to keep all of these stickers at my fingertips to fill out the rest of the week. But at the end of it, anything left will be going in my destash pile. So hopefully some of you guys can find a use for these colors. I think I like that about her kit, is that a lot of her stuff is just like a solid color instead of like a patterned or something hard to use in other spreads. But I hope you guys enjoyed this spread as much as I did. Please give it a thumbs up and subscribe down below if you haven't already, and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye guys!